said,
"Everybody must go to my church."
Some of his people said,
"We don't want to go to their church. We like our church."
So they decided to move to Holland, but they were not happy there.
We are not happy.
They decided to travel to the New World. These people were called pilgrims. They had two sailing ships. One was named the Speedwell. The other was named the Mayflower. The Speedwell leaked. So all the pilgrims seized onto the Mayflower. It was September 21st, 1620, when the pilgrims left Plymouth, England. There were 102 people on the ship. There were men, women, and children. There was even a little cat. One man died. One day, while the pilgrims were sailing, a new baby was born. The pilgrims gave thanks to God. They named the baby Oceanus Hopkins. The Mayflower continued to sail for 65 days until one day it landed in the New World. In the New World, there were lots of trees. However, there were no friends to greet the pilgrims. There were no buildings to meet in. There were no houses to live in, and there wasn't much food. It was winter time, and it was very cold. And the snow came down on the pilgrims. Even so, the pilgrims were happy to be in the New World. Men got into a little boat. They found a harbor and said,
"This is a good place to live."
Then they saw a big rock on the shore, and they named this new place
Plymouth Rock.
So now, while the pilgrims are getting settled into their new land, we're going to take a little break so that
baby balloons up, kids are fun,
our son, and our nation, you'll soon be. this map from a friend of a friend. He's a bloke who met an unfortunate end. He stole it from a thief he knew well. Is the map for real? Time will tell. Treasure, treasure, and plenty of it in a sunken chest. Treasure, treasure, yes, we love it, no time to rest. Buried in water, icy cold, he will find it gets the gold. Treasure, yes, we love it, treasure, and plenty of it. It's down below in a creepy cave, all the riches will come to he who is free. Brave, not he who is not. Yes, the booty is here, and X marks the spot. That's right.
We are little stars, painted bright. My